alone. Make sure you're comfortable sitting in a relaxed position with your arms and legs unfolded. Today is all about forgiveness. Your own healing begins with forgiveness. Right now, I want you to just put aside everything that may be bothering you or nagging at your mind. You've committed to the next 60 minutes. So simply put it aside. There's nothing you can do about it right now. It'll still be there when you finish. But you will be in a better state to deal with it in another 60 minutes' time. Forgiveness is a very simple process and a beautiful one and powerful beyond compare. Just to allow your breathing to fall into a comfortable, relaxed rhythm. Easy, effortless. Just allow it to flow. Like you to ground yourself to Mother Earth. You can visualize roots growing from your feet down into the earth and connecting you. Feel the energy flowing up through your feet and into your body, and through all your chakras. Feel how it revitalizes you. Lighting up your chakra points and extending upwards via your crown chakra. To connect again with Source above. Feel how the energy flows back in through your crown chakra. Feel how the energy flows in from above and below. And I want you to bring it in and focus it all on your heart chakra. And from there, allow it to radiate outward. Process. I am going to say, I am sorry for, and you can fill in whatever situation or person or anything that's going on in your life that you would like to address right now. Say, and I want you to repeat it with me, I forgive myself, and all is forgiven and released back to Source. It's a very simple process. We'll repeat it again and again. You can either address multiple situations or repeatedly address the same one. The choice is yours. sorry for. myself for allowing this to happen. All is forgiven and released back to Source. I am sorry for thank you. is forgiven and released back to Source. I am sorry for I forgive myself for allowing this to happen. All is forgiven and released back to Source. I am sorry for forgiven and released back to Source. I am sorry for forgive myself for allowing this to happen. Now it is time to give thanks to yourself and to give thanks to Source. the constant love and support. Now it is time to return to your physical body. I'd like you to become more aware of your physical surroundings. And I want you to keep hold of this forgiveness and the sense of peace that comes with it. As you become more aware of your physical body and your current timeline, you can feel yourself becoming more and more alert. Wiggle your fingers and your toes a little bit, just to help ground you back into your body. When you are ready, you can rotate your ankles and your wrists. Don't open your eyes until you're ready. If you want to, very gently rotate your neck. As you become more alert and aware of your surroundings. Allow your awareness to simply slowly grow. Don't rush anything. And don't forget to breathe. And forgiveness is a process that is ongoing. Something you can do constantly, all day, every day. The more you forgive, the more you will find that you don't have to be right anymore. And suddenly, that sense of separation seems to diminish a little bit more. Feel your body. Be aware of your surroundings. You're becoming more and more alert, but still feeling very relaxed. Refreshed, revived. Bring your full awareness into your physical being. become fully aware of your surroundings and completely back in your physical body. Pray that your day is filled with blessings. Of love and peace and harmony. And don't forget to radiate forgiveness.